was an ordinary fisherman who heard an extraordinary call. He wasn't rich or educated, but familiar with hard work. He was quick-tempered and impetuous, but possessed a passion that would change the world. He left everything to follow his teacher, yet struggled with doubt and fear. But Jesus saw in him what others did not, a rock on which to build his church. Join us as we explore Simon Peter.